name is Rurati Kazmaika.
My name is Siti Nahanis.
Today, we want to show you how to do 9 audio process step by step.
There you go!
Auditor review their communication logbook before carrying out their duties.
First, we need to open the IFCA system and log in ID and password.
Before performing the night audit process, the night auditor needs to check the list in the night audit process to avoid any errors before click the button process.
The next step is open the front desk module and click due in to check listing of guests that have made reservation but do not arrival on the date. So, night audit must cancel reservation for no-show guests. After that, click name guest and click cancel reservation. And then, the pop-up will be appear. Then, click no-show. After complete the process of no-show, night auditor must post charges for the guests.
First, night auditor must click cashiering module and then select post advance charges and list name of guests will appear. Next, click select all and click post. The posting room and text charges is already complete.
Then, go to front desk module, click due out and check out all guests. Tick box name of guests and check out all the guests.
After complete check out all the guests, night auditor need to review and follow up whether they have follow up that not complete yet. If they have, night auditor must complete it. Next step, go to cashiering module and click cashier closer. Then night auditor need to close all cashier shift.
Tick the box of staff name and then the pop-up will be appear. After that, click no and key in amount at cash on hand. Tick back at the box of staff name.
Click Night Audit module and key in ID and password. The pop-up will be appear, then click Process to see the Night Audit complete and click OK.
Open Report and Inquiry module and click Night Audit and pop-up will be appear and click After Night Audit.
Then, click Night Audit Report. The pop-up Date of Night Audit Report will be appear, then click OK.
Then, find a calculator to make a calculation for Night Audit Report. Then, look at the number of occupied room. Divide the number of hotel rooms by percentage to get the total occupied percentage.
After already check the amount, night auditor need to print the night audit report.
Then click daily earning report. The pop-up date of daily earning report will be appear, then click OK.
Open calculator to make a calculation for daily earning report.
Then look at the front office and housekeeping department and then add up all available service charge.
After already check the amount, night auditor need to print the daily earning report.
Then click Manager Report. The pop-up date of Manager Report will be appear. Then click OK.
Open calculator to make a calculation for Manager Report.
Then look at number of room revenue. Divide total all room file to get the average room rate.
After already check the amount, night auditor need to print the manager report.
After completing all the night audit process, the night auditor needs to fill in the information in the communication logbook to update to the next shift.